My name is Kenneth Cates. I'm the secretary, the newsletter editor, and the webmaster for the South Texas Hudson Essex Terraplane Club. The Hudson Essex Terraplane Club was founded in 1959 by Merritt Marks. It's just recently, within the last 4 years, became a 50-year club. Our chapter of the particular club has been in place since 1988. The cars are provided by discovery process, and old car guys just looking around in places where they wouldn't generally find old cars, from information from their other car collectors, our national club information exchange, and word of mouth.
I'm Mark Bryans. I'm the vice president of the South Texas chapter of the Hudson, Essex, and Terraplane Club. They come from all over the country, sometimes right next door even. My car, I recently got it out of El Paso, Texas. A club member sent me an email and a picture of the car, and I talked to the owner and went out and purchased it and brought it back to Central Texas.
The club has a newsletter. It also has a website. The website is south-texas-hudson.org, and on that website you can gather information about our club's history, about how to join the Hudson Club, our national club, and the specific officers within our chapter are listed there, as well as their contact information.